Your interference will not.
Get in touch with Aquaman at all. He's the king of Atlantis. He must be able to stop this. Sure, he and Queen Ra lead a race of proud Atlanteans, but invading Metropolis seems a bit drastic.
This unprovoked attack must be stopped. Aquaman will not answer my hails. I fear the worst. He would never condone this invasion.
Atlanteans shall rule all the earth!
Wretched slave monger fish people!
Use a Drylander slave.
Man was a hero.
Martian Manhunter deciphered some Atlantean thoughts before they shut him out. They say Queen Mira is causing this war, and Aquaman is her devoted slave. Slave, huh? Anyone else find that suspicious?
The Atlanteans have planted magical artifacts along the dock that enable them to breathe on...
Before your betters, pathetic Drylander. You will all be slaves soon.
What did they make me do?
Atlantis' army can always use a Drylander slave.
I thought Aquaman was a hero.
Slaves soon.
Those Tidestones carry only minor magic. They draw from greater magic sources.
slaves soon.
Thank you.
I sense Circe's crew lies in this endeavor. You must stop this invasion where it begins. Martian Manhunter will meet you below the abandoned shipyards. Perhaps together you can break through to Aquaman and restore him to reason.
I cannot scan these Atlantean minds, but I can disguise us both so we can move freely among them. I will scout ahead. You speak to them and find out their plans.
The Tides ritual will ensure our success.
With our Tide ritual, the Tides will soon overflow the land!
Glory to Arthur, King of...
The Tide Stone Node is strong! It pours our power over the land!
The Atlanteans are blocking my mental suggestions. So no more disguises. Wields have to fight until we reach Aquaman. Thank you.
of Atlantis!
Aquaman and Mira are just ahead. I can only read their minds dimly through their magics. But I will tell you this, that woman is not Queen Mira. I cannot make out their thoughts. I must get closer. Follow me through the door. Arthur, please stop this madness. That is Queen Mira. She lies.
Enough! This war will continue until the atrocities surface dwellers have wrought against my kingdom have been avenged.
We must release Aquaman from this imposter's control, or his kingdom will savage the land.
This is my realm, and you are not welcome here!
See, your cruelty has gone far enough. Release Aquaman from your spell.
Oh.
done with her, you witch!
Your queen is here, Great Arthur. But if you do not abdicate your throne to me, she shall never swim waves again.
No! In her name, I will smite you!
I have created between the Atlanteans and the surface world has weakened both your peoples. The damage is done.
I must thank you. Were it not for you, Triton knows what would have come of this deception. You must return to Atlantis at once and tend to the damage Circe has caused to my people.
Aquaman is freed from Circe's cruel lie. Now that Queen Mara is again at his side, the war between land and sea should end.
I am Arthur, King of the Seven Seas, ruler of the vast ocean empire of Atlantis. But I am a king in exile, abandoned by my queen. Rejected by my people for an alliance with the surface world. I will heal that breach and forge a peace between the land and the sea. No matter my joy or my despair, that is my destiny. Beneath the waves, I am king. But on land, call me Aquaman.
Circe is a long enemy of the Atlanteans with this ruse. Her attempts to enslave magical tyranny become more desperate. Thanks to you, her lies were revealed, and Aquaman freed from her deceit. Martian Manhunter is waiting you, with our thanks.
Aquaman free from Cersei's cruel lie. Now that Queen Mera is again at his side, the war between land and sea should end.
So we've got a little undead situation at the University of Gotham. Felix Faust's magians are draining souls from students, and zombies are overrunning the area. Talk to Captain Marvel in the Diamond District Police Station so we can put these souls to rest.